Ball's end has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
You take the wheel.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
All right, drive.
Tense.
Kill the damn- Flash? Drake? Thank you. Old man Riddler's a genuine war hero. Even at his age, he's never backed down from...
System working.
Coming over to you.
You tried to arrest Joseph?
Good
you know,
job getting
I remember
rid of the cult.
Mike bragging about
I
his
could
car.
Use your help getting this place back in shape, though.
Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see.
I need someone who's good with their hands. Think you can help me fix this place up? The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
You better hope you don't get a video from John.
We've got the cult's major food supply here. Wishful thinking, but it'd be nice if they starved to death.
Thank you.
sound like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful. A lot of land here. We'll make damn good use of it. Strength in numbers. Just enough of a breeze today. Feels good.
Copy.
Right. I'm ready. Okay, you got it.
To the Peggies. If you can hear me and you can help...
Found a Peggy!
as you get near Fall's End. Cult has control of the whole town. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Dutch out.
If you don't,
thanks for saving my butt.
Kellett stopped checking in on the radio. And now Recon says the cult's taking over their...
Getting a better angle.
Hey, come here, sir!
The Kellett stopped checking in on the radio. And now Recon says the cult's taking over their cattle farm and started killing the animals. They're good people, Deputy. We gotta protect them.
See you later.
Moving. Get my back.
To the Peggies. If you can hear me and you can...